guys can see. It's Andreas. I think this is going to be part 3. But yeah, man, let's get straight to it.
Okay. I can't just say what I want to say. Never mind.
Yeah, you know Jeffrey's been somebody's bitch for the past 3 weeks, right?
I know. Yeah. Hey.
Hey, what's up, CJ? CJ?
What's up? What's up, man? Wanna go to prison?
What?
Nah, pick up Jeffrey. He's touching down today. You wanna roll?
Yeah, for sure. What Jeffrey doing locked up anyway?
We'll talk about that later, man. Let's roll. We're late.
Sorry, I can get a little tense.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, it ain't Jeffrey no more. It's OG Loc.
OG Loc?
Oh, yeah. He's a real gangster, man.
I see. What'd he do?
Anything he can get thrown in jail for his career, joyriding, parking fines, or some other bullshit.
Shit to get your vote together, bud.
Where that fool go?
Look at this fool, man. Perpetrating like he banging.
Think he hard. Got him.
Boy, I tell you.
I know that fool can't be serious.
Hey, what's happening with you, Jeffrey?
Hey, man, it's OG Loc, homie. OG Loc!
My bad. How was it, though, homie?
Man, what you think? How was it?
Hey, chill out, dude. So what you want to do now?
Man, I got to kill some cholo motherfucker. He was dissing me, man.
Hey, Jeff, I thought you was going to, college.
Man, fuck you. Motherfucker done stole my rhymes. He's in East Flores. Hey, give me a strap.
Man, why don't you stalls out with that shit to get in the car, fool?
What's your plans, big gangster? Now you a free man and all.
Man, I ain't free. I'm a roll officer lining up with a job.
Motherfucker always trying to keep a player down.
You got that right. Still, ain't so bad. I'ma be a hygiene technician.
Coming up in the world, huh?
Just a stepping stone to greatness. Man, this is the spot.
Ain't this Vargo's hood?
Man, I don't give a shit. I'm gangster.
Come on, let's leave Loc to deal with Casanova.
Hey, I'll stick with Jeff. I mean, Loc.
Okay, cool. I'll see you guys back on set.
You want something? Freddy, I've come for you, you motherfucker!
Hey, Loc, hold up!
Jeffrey, you got the wrong idea, man. That was just a prison thing. I got plenty of muchachas on the outside. I don't need your scrawny ass.
Man, ignore him. CJ, I don't know what he talking about. Hey, yo, give me back my rhymes, you thief. I'm gangster.
You dropped the soap, sugar. I don't know nothing about any rhymes.
Hey, motherfuckers making a run for it.
Hey, Loc, get back here, nigga. You crazy.
Hey, yo, back off me, CJ. I gotta protect my rep.
Ooh, chase me, chase me.
don't you say a damn thing, CJ.
Was you lonely, low? Hey, I like a nice mustache myself.
I keep it real. Unlike you fake-ass motherfuckers.
Come on, gangster. Let's get back to the Grove.
Nah, I can't. I gotta go and sign in for this damn job.
Whatever you want. You wanna ride anyway?
Sure thing. Let's roll. Thanks for the ride, CJ. Don't be a stranger, fool.
Yeah, for sure. I'll see you around.
Like a quarter pound. Later.
Boom!
Asshole.
Yo, Carl. See you around.
Fuck they doing over here anyway, punk-ass police.
Those nosy motherfuckers won't leave me alone. Think I'm Mr. Big or something. But I don't tell them shit. For me, it's all about my homeboy Carl.
Yeah, whatever you say.
The gang is real important, CJ. You know that. You down to represent, baby?
Yeah.
Look, my cousin is coming in town from Maine, come. I gots to go scoop her up.
All right, then. Come on. Anyway,
no reason. I just wanted to get in the carpool lane.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, man, just cool out, homie. Just chill.
Your cousin coming here from Mexico.
Yeah, me and her go way back. Way back.
Ah, Smoke, you full of shit.
Don't be prejudiced again in my presence, Carl. Everybody is my cousin.
Everyone, baby.
This is the party.
It's the party.
The party of the month.
Evening is here. Dance to the funk. Follow some lager beer.
Okay. My cousin Mary's in there. Sweet, sticky, bud fresh off the plantation. Here, pull up here. Let me do the talk.
Man, I should have known.
Hey. Excuse me, Jose. Yo soy el grande smokio. And I want that grass. Comprende?
Hey, fuck you, cabrón.
What?
Now that ain't nice.
Coffee-o up El Guido before I blow your brains out all over the patio.
Chinga tu madre, pendejo.
Man, let me get to here.
Fuck this, man.
Fuck this. Get him, Smoke.
Yeah, yeah, go get that shit now.
Get him.
What you talking about? Yeah, fuck a big Smoke. Remember that name. We gotta stick with him. CJ, this one's all yours, baby.
Why is he all whispering it?
I'm packing heat, fool. Doing a whole lot of trouble, guy.
Come on, move it.
Bro, come on, dog.
You tricks. You remember me after all, huh?
I gotta get the fuck out of here.
Hey, Rod! Low. Rod!
Yeah, CJ. Hey, CJ, tell me why I didn't finish high school.
Because you've been dealing drugs, man, since the age of 10.
No, that ain't it.
Could you have put hands on that teacher for wearing baller colors?
No, that ain't it either. It's because I'm too intelligent for this shit, man. I am the real deal, fool. Oh, shit. A genius.
Oh, yeah.
Who has more straps than anybody? Who has all the straps, huh?
A man with a lot of guns? Shit, I give up.
The army, my nigga. The army.
Let's go. Yeah.
Go hit
get
the
that
way.
Out my face.
Go
man.
Hit the
like,
way.
You don't fuck with
oh,
that,
come
man.
On, man. Come on. Buster.
I actually kind of like this mission.
You think you can roll this van without killing this boat?
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean docks.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB, he like a clockwork ninja. Real dependable, unlike some of you.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you. CJ, you gotta stick by your homies.
Yeah, yes.
This is the spot. National Guard Depot.
Man, this shit look real serious. Are we up for this?
It's National Guard, fool. Weekend soldiers. Ain't no match for Grove Street OGs. Get in there and open the damn gate.
Hey, stop where you are!
Oh, you ain't gonna win this.
What am I doing right now?
You calling CJ?
Oh my god. Come back over, come back over. I just says, like, oh, whatever, fuck it.
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide oh, mission for show. Now open the warehouse and keep these motherfuckers busy.
Yeah, open for business. Back the van up in here.
I watch our backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates. Okay, homie, let's load this shit up. Come on, CJ. We got enough. CJ, get up front and drive us out of here. They got a storage garage up in Willowfield. Go! Damn, man, these idiots just don't give up.
What's happening back there?
These part-time soldiers got a chip on their shoulder.
Nice rhymes, man. Hey, we real heavy. Toss some crates.
All right, check it out. Sound the horn. I throw a crate at him.
Dog,
I ain't rolling with you no more, man, till you off that water, homie. It messed with your mind.
Whatever you say, fool. You don't know what's going on.
And what that means?
I ain't listening to no more of your bullshit. We got the guns. You ain't no gangster, homie. You what, smooth? You don't want no trouble. I keep it real.
You wouldn't know real if it came and hit you in your cheeks, homie. Which it could do if it gave you a hit first.
I ain't listening to you, Carl.
I'ma watch my car, and while you're doing that, turn around.
That shit was tight.
Tight? Man, that shit was shit.
Man, you say you down for the homies, but all you do is complain.
I think this is the... All you have to do is follow the road, CJ. The road.
Hey, Carl. Keeping busy, I hope.
You know me, Officer Tenpenny.
Yeah, I know you, Carl. I know everything about you.
Don't touch me, you pig hands.
That's right, Carl. I got my eye on you.
And? Like I give a fuck.
We're watching you, Carl.
Motherfucker!
What was that all about, baby?
You tell me.
Oh, hell, man. They got their nose in everything. Can't shit without Tenpenny taking an interest. The hell with him.
Yeah, I guess. What's really up?
Ain't thinking of taking a little ride. Three Deep mentioned a little something that might put us deeper in the game.
All right, I'm down. Where to, Smart?
Unity Station.
You gotta love the DOC. The Diggy Diggy Doc, y'all.
What we looking for, Smoke?
Some Vargas cats meeting some San Fierro reefer cutting some kind of deal.
San Fierro? I thought northern Mexicans don't mix with Los Santos S.A.
Shit, you got me.
That look like them.
Motherfuckers clocked us. We gotta get those fools.
Damn, for being chose, they jumped.
Get me close, DJ. I'm about to pop these fools. Roll up on them, DJ, so I can get a shot.
Like this?
Was what always like this?
Always fucked up around here. Or is it because of the drugs?
What you think, man?
I don't know. That's why I'm asking you.
Yo, hey, don't ask a wise man, friend. Ask a fool.
That's what I was doing.
Well, if you're gonna make this thing personal, I ain't speaking on it no more. CJ, I don't want those crash fools trying to pull you into some shit.
All right, homie, you be careful with those cats. I'm gonna see you later.
Okay.
They gon' take your face off. They gon' rumble. They gon' take your face off.
It's about drive. It's about power. We stay hungry. We devour. Put in the work. Put in the hours. And take what's ours. Like in some more in my veins. My culture banging with strange. I change the game. So what's my motherfucking name?
What they gonna get though?
Desecration. Defamation. If you wanna bring it to the masses. Face to face. Now we escalating. When I have to put boost to asses. Mean on ya. Like a dream. When I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So bring drama to the king, Brahma. Fight at you with extreme mana.
that's going to be the end of episode 3 of San Andreas. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Hopefully you guys had a good Thanksgiving break. Make sure to like the video, subscribe, all that. So yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Bye.